find a quiet, peaceful place where you will not be disturbed for the duration. So, make yourself comfortable. Rest your hands on your thighs or down by your side. And gently allow your eyelids to close. And just begin to allow yourself to relax. Just let go. Letting all your cares and worries go. And at this moment in time, nothing matters. Nobody wanting anything. Nobody expecting anything. Settle yourself down into a really comfortable position. Just relax and let go. And as you switch off your thoughts, just allow this time for yourself so that you can unwind completely. And as you begin to feel more and more relaxed, letting go of any worries or problems that may have been on your mind lately. And there's no need to fight any unwanted negative thoughts, as they will soon drift out of your mind again, just as easily as they came. Now just relax, keep your eyes closed, just listen very quietly to the sound of my voice. Just relax and keep your eyes closed. And I want you to just listen to the sound of my voice. And I want you just to listen when I say the word relax four times. The fourth time I say the word relax, I want you then to just let all your muscles sag and relax completely. Just as though you were falling into a very deep relaxing sleep. So you just keep that settled and comfortable position. You just listen to the sound of my voice. You just listen while I say the word relax four times. And the fourth time I say the word relax, I want you then to just let all your muscles sag and let go completely. As though you were falling into a very deep relaxing sleep. Relax. Just let your muscles start to relax and feel yourself getting more and more settled. Relax. Settle down even more, relax even more. Let your muscles sag gently. Relax. Still, let your muscles sag even more. Still, settle more comfortably. Just imagine that you're beginning to drift off into a very deep, very refreshing sleep. Just let go. Relax. Soon you'll find that all the outside sounds will just fade away, as you will just concentrate only on my voice. Soon you will be totally relaxed. Actually enter the state of hypnosis, and it's a very pleasant feeling. You'll find you will enjoy it. There is a feeling of calmness, a feeling of quietness, of stillness inside. And you will find that after you have experienced this feeling, that you will continue to feel calm for ages afterwards. It's a good feeling. A feeling of inner calm, a feeling of being relaxed inside. Just stay with my voice now. Listen to my voice. Let my voice guide you. And let yourself go even deeper. Now, take a couple of deep breaths, slowly filling your lungs with fresh air. And as you exhale, you relax more and more. With every out breath, and as you gently slow your breathing down, you begin to feel more and more relaxed. relaxed, more and more comfortable. You will feel your whole body sinking into the couch, and you will notice how relaxed your whole body is becoming, from the top of your head to the tips of your toes. Your eyelids have become very heavy. They may even twitch at this time as you let go of any tension in your body. And all the muscles in your jaw have become limp and relaxed. As your jaw sinks down and your tongue rests gently on the bottom of your mouth, and you are beginning to drift down deeper and deeper, feeling more and more relaxed with every word I speak. And as this wave of relaxation spreads down your neck and shoulders, all the way down your arms to your fingertips, you will feel a tingling sensation on your fingertips as your arms grow as heavy as lead. And you soon become aware of a growing peaceful feeling inside, a feeling of calmness and contentment, as you feel every muscle in your chest and abdomen become limp and relaxed, and all the muscles in your back are relaxing, almost like a mental massage, and all the way down your spine. The muscles loosen and relax, and as you drift down deeper and deeper and relax, you let this wave of relaxation spread all the way down your legs, so that your legs become as heavy as lead, and every muscle in your legs becomes limp and relaxed, so that you're completely relaxed from the top of your head to the tips of your toes. And as the outside world fades more into the background, as you begin your journey into your own inner world, to that unique and special part of only you can go to. You continue to let go of any negative thoughts or feelings, and any sounds around you or in the distance fade into the background. The only sound that will matter to you will be the sound of my voice, which will continue to take you deeper and deeper into a wonderful state of relaxation. And you may soon find that your mind begins to wander. And it doesn't matter where you drift, where you go. My voice will travel with you at all times, so that you will continue to respond to me on an unconscious level. And in a few moments time, you will hear me say the word, now. Hear me say the word, now. All the unnecessary nervous tension is going out of your body, and your body will continue to sink down, becoming more and more limp, more and more relaxed, and comfortable too. Just feel yourself sinking down into the head sinking down, becoming even more comfortable, feeling completely at peace, calm and contented. As you continue to drift down, really enjoying this wonderful feeling of complete relaxation. There may be times when you will not be aware of your body. You won't be aware of your body at all. As you continue to go deeper and deeper relaxed, deeper and deeper relaxed, in a moment I'm going to relax you more completely. In a moment I'm going to begin counting backwards from 10 to 1. moment I say the number 10, you will allow your eyelids to awake. The moment I say the number 10, you will in your mind's eye see yourself on top of a small set of stairs. The moment I say the number 9, each additional number, you will simply move down those stairs, relaxing more completely. At the base of the stairs is a large feather bed with a comfortable feather pillow. The moment I say the number 1, you will simply sink into that bed, resting your head on that feather pillow. Number 10, eyes closed, at the top of those stairs, stepping down. 9, relaxing and letting go. 8, sinking into a more comfortable, calm, peaceful position. 7, relaxing more and more. 6, going way down now. 5, moving down those stairs, relaxing more completely. 4, deeper and deeper. 3, breathe in deeply. 2, and the next number, 1, simply sinking into the bed, becoming more calm, more peaceful, more relaxed. 1, sinking into that feather bed. Every muscle building. Good. That's a really nice relaxation right there. But you know that it's so easy to relax even further. Much further than you ever before. A different type of relaxation. Deeper and heavier. Much deeper. Even so, I wouldn't want you to drift into that very relaxed thing too quickly. Many different things that you may need to hear, things you may need to remember later on, if you wish to. But those things which you don't need to remember to forget, they can simply be left behind and forgotten. To help you drift down deeper, deeper down into that very relaxed state of mind, I'm simply going to speak. But really, it's not important for you to listen very carefully to what I say. It will be interesting for you to notice that as I continue to speak, you find yourself drifting deeper and deeper. In fact, any sound that you hear from now on will only serve to help you relax. Sounds in the room, sounds in the distance, relaxing you. Drifting down deeper and deeper still. And as you relax more and more, become aware of something. Become aware of the rhythm of your own breathing. Notice how in the past few minutes the rising and falling of your chest has become slower, more regular, a sign that your body is relaxing. Become aware of that rhythm right now. Gentle rising and falling of the chest, rising and falling, your body almost breathing to itself, a calm, tranquil, natural feeling of peace and relaxation. Notice with some wonder that your body has its own method of relaxation. Each time that your body exhales, your relaxation becomes deeper. Much deeper, drifting down, further down with each breath, more and more relaxed. Good. Now feel yourself drifting down, floating down, down, just like that. Floating down, down, twice as relaxed, twice as comfortable, deeply hypnotized. Of course, that breathing, that deep relaxing breathing, you can continue to take it deeper and deeper as that chest continues to rise and fall, rise and fall. You've now become so deeply relaxed that you will find that your body feels heavier and heavier. This makes you feel even more relaxed, and the more relaxed you feel, better you feel, the more relaxed you feel, so deeply asleep, that your mind has become so sensitive, so receptive to everything I say, that everything that I put into your mind will sink so deeply into the unconscious part of your mind, that it will have a very deep and lasting impression, and will become a part of your inner realities. Consequently, these suggestions that I place into the unconscious part of your mind will begin to exercise a greater and greater influence over the way you think, over the way you feel, and over the way you behave. Because these suggestions will stay firmly embedded in the unconscious part of your mind, they will continue to exercise the same great influence in the weeks, months, and years to come. They will become more and more part of your inner realities as you continue to take positive steps into the future. You are now so very deeply relaxed that everything that I tell you is going to happen. Happen for your own good, exactly as I tell you. And every feeling that I tell you, you will experience. You will experience exactly as I tell you. These things will continue to happen to you every day. And you will continue to experience the same feelings every day. More and more powerfully when you're at home or at work or wherever you are. Every day, in every single possible way, you're feeling physically fitter and stronger, more alert, more attentive. The things that you have always thought were going to be difficult are now proving to be remarkably easy. Something that used to be a problem has now ceased to be a problem. Something that used to bother you has now ceased to bother you. Any situations that used to make you feel stressed and anxious will now just simply calm and relax. And the more they used to stress you out, the more they will now calm and relax. Every day, in every single possible way, you're feeling better and better and better. Every day now, you're feeling fitter, healthier, much more happy, more confident, more content, much more outgoing, much more full of life, much more positive. Just take a deep breath in and blow away that tension. Every day now, you are much more interested in what you're doing, and your mind is constantly focused on positive things in life. Every day now, you're noticing so many things to be grateful for. You're now constantly in a state of gratitude. So life now provides you with more and more things to be grateful for. For you, the glass is always half full. You're now much calmer, more relaxed. And this means that you're able to think more clearly, concentrate more easily. Consequently, your memory will rapidly improve. And you're able to see things in their true perspective, without magnifying your difficulties. without ever letting them get out of proportion. Every day now, as you're emotionally much calmer, more settled, and much more relaxed, both mentally and physically, as you remain more and more relaxed each day, so you now have much more confidence in this, much more confidence in your ability to do things, the things that you have to do every day, much more confidence to do the things that you want to do without fear of failure, without fear of judgment, confident that you will always succeed, confident and content in the knowledge that whatever will be, it was meant to be. And because of this, you're now feeling more independent, more able to stand on your own two feet, much more in control of yourself, feeling much more happy, positive, no matter how trying things may be. Always remembering things are always getting better and better and better. Every day now, you're feeling a greater and greater feeling of well-being, a greater feeling of safety and security that you have left, and a greater feeling of safety and security that you have felt in a long time. You're feeling far more organized and capable in every aspect of your life now, because all these things are happening in exactly the way that I'm telling you. More and more rapidly, more and more powerfully, and completely each and every day. Every day now, you're finding it so extraordinarily easy to focus on the happy things in life, the positive things in life, feeling much more content, much more optimistic every single possible way. You're now much more able to rely upon yourself, upon your own efforts, and on your own judgments, and on your own opinions. You feel much less needy to depend upon or rely upon other people. Take a deep breath and throw away all of those negatives, such as fear and the words, "I can't," and replace them now with, "It is a certainty that I am bound to succeed. Give me a problem and I will find the answer." Remember, always expect that something good is going to happen. Something better, something positive, something good. And now, just relax. Relax. Because the things that used to be a problem have now ceased. The things that used to bother you have now stopped bothering you completely. The things that used to upset you now just calm and relax. And the more they used to stress you out, the more they now calm and relax. Now just stay in that calm and relaxed state. Let your thoughts drift back, back to the here and now. And as I count from 1 to 5, and on the count of 5, take a deep breath. And as you exhale, as slowly as you possibly can, you will just open your eyes, feeling refreshed, alert, feeling very, very happy and positive. ready to handle whatever life puts before you. And you will handle it successfully, confidently, happily, comfortably. One. Two. Three. Four. Five.